Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm on the east side by Sutton Place, and heading to west side. Man, every time I pass this building, I remember working here. When I used to do phone and IT maintenance in that building. Yeah, it's the only way sometimes. Just gotta cut through here. Sometimes it's the only way you can get through. Hey, drop your phone. Guy dropped his phone. Oh, this is all blocked off, man. Holy shit. Oh, there ain't no going through that. Yeah, this street's completely blocked off. Well, there's definitely no going through this. No going through that. I'm gonna have to go 34th Street across the West Side Highway. Or I could take another street up. You know what? I'll just take that street across. The next one. Take this across town. Fuck it. I need to tighten my chain up. I can hear a little bit of chain slap going on. A lot of shit going on today in this area. Ton of shit. Actually, let me go this way. Fuck it. Take this up. Blocked off around here. Man, all the streets around here is blocked up. Man, there's definitely a lot going on here today. You can see a lot of traffic enforcers like trying to keep the traffic moving because things are not moving too good right now. Man, I can hear my chain slapping away. I gotta tighten it up. I'm just so gun shy with the chain on this bike. Yeah, I'm really gun shy with the chain on the XR because, you know, I just get, when you see how much torque this thing puts out and there's no cush drive on it, kind of makes you a little scared to over crank that chain tension because, you know, you would definitely like tear up that front sprocket and the shaft. See all kinds of people and all kinds of types, you know, over here.